enjoy selling. You have sold a lot of products. There are a lot of customers in your kitty. Have you ever pondered that a salesman for a shoe ends up selling a pair of shoes without selling a polish, without selling a brush to polish the shoes? Don't you think that if a customer has bought a pair of shoes, he would also need a box of polish, shoe polish? Would he also need a brush to polish his shoes? Will he also need a pair of laces on his shoes? So if I have sold, if I have closed an order for a pair of shoes, should I not go a step ahead and try to sell a box of polish, a shoe brush, or a pair of lace? Does it ring any bell in your mind? Have you ever tried to ponder that when you sell a product, along with your product, there are a lot of subsidiary offerings which your company needs to make or which your company wants to make to your customer? Are you aware of the basket of subsidiary products which you could sell? If you are making a sale of 100 rupees, by doing cross-selling, you can increase the ticket size from 100 to 120. Cross-selling contributes up to 20% in improving the value of your ticket. By ticket, I mean your billing value or your invoice value. So if you do successfully cross-selling, you will end up having a much higher ticket size to yourself. And at the end of the day, it's not only the number of orders that you have closed, but the value of order that you have closed is also important, because the number of orders that you close will improve the bottom line of your company, but the value of orders that you close will add to the growth of top line of the company. And it's important for you as a salesperson to ensure the growth of both the bottom lines and top lines. And it doesn't take too much of an extra effort. You have already put in 99% of the effort. 1% extra effort in cross-selling will improve your ticket size by 20%. So if you're already doing business of 10 lakhs, remember, you start cross-selling and you'll be billing 12 lakhs from next month. Remember this, cross-selling is very much an important part of your sales portfolio. So sales will be followed by reference selling and cross-selling and many more things, but cross-selling will add 20% to your sales value. Enjoy that extra 20%, and maybe the next time we meet, we're able to have a party together with the extra 20% incentive that you earn. Thank you.